to IMAX at AMC. Before your journey, take precautions. Guard your worldly possessions. Keep items within your reach. In case of emergency, escape through a portal in the front, left, right, or back of the theater and move far away to safety. If you observe any suspicious behavior or unidentified objects, alert a crew member. Now, let's explore what's coming to an AMC near you.
Taste of our fury.
Do you yield?
I do not. I finally found it. Now who's gonna stop me?
That one's perfectly fine.
Come on, Mario!
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come!
I feel her. I hear her heartbeat. She's so close.
So what does her heartbeat sound like?
Mighty.
We cannot let you bring your war here.
Outcast. That's all they see.
I see you.
Water connects all things. Before your birth and after your death.
This is our home!
I need you with me. And I need you to be strong.
I'm an idiot.
It's showtime!
I don't deserve these powers, if I'm being honest. Like, what am I even contributing?
Ow!
There's already a superhero with a red suit with a lightning bolt on it. Aquaman is literally huge, and he's so manly. And Batman is so cool. And I'm just me. I feel like a fraud. It doesn't matter. Anyway, a wizard gave me superpowers. Yeah! And then everybody got superpowers.
Where's everyone going?
To fight crime?
Okay.
Now everyone's kind of like doing their own thing, and I'm the only one trying to keep it together.
You understand I'm a pediatrician, right?
Come on!
Now let's get down to business.
Listen to me, Billy. The fate of your world depends on it. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Children stole the power of all the gods. This is very personal, Billy.
Look, I might not have as much experience as you because I'm not super old like you, but I've seen all of the Fast and the Furious movies, lady. It's all about
family!
That was a signal.
Introducing the star of our show. His name is
Shazam.
Now let's get down to business.
Your world will not survive this.
I don't know how we fight powers like this.
You think I know how to fix this, dude, but I really don't.
Biggie, everyone can be worthy. Let's give it a chance. Now go fight for your family. Go fight for the world.
I just threw a truck at a dragon. I love my life.
I used to ask myself a lot of questions. Scott, you're at X-Con. How are you an Avenger? That doesn't make sense. But everywhere I go, people tell me the same thing.
Thank you, Spider-Man!
People still need help, Dad.
That's why we made this.
It's like a satellite for deep space, but quantum.
Wait a minute. You're sending a signal down to the quantum realm. Turn it off.
Now!
Secret universe beneath ours.
What are you so afraid of? There's something I never told you.
This place. It isn't what you think. Can get you home and give you more time. If you help me,
So, what's it gonna be? Ant-Man.
We are not alone in this world. Talk travels at the speed of sound, and the glow of your device causes interference. Don't ruin the atmosphere. Expand your horizons. Taste the universe. Infinite enjoyment awaits. Now, the boundless journey of your imagination begins. Coming soon in the brilliant colors and stellar sounds of IMAX at AMC.
Thank you.